My name is Dave Warther, Dover, Ohio, Warther Museum. I'm going to show you how to cut a pair of working wooden pliers like you see here in the museum. This is a block of basswood. Linden tree is another name for it. White pine, sugar pine, many woods will work. But we like the basswood the best. We buy the planks, buy the whole tree really, cut it to length, height from this, and you have to follow straight grain. If the grain isn't straight, your pliers will never open right. And sometimes things get bloody. From this point on, you can either take it on a belt sander or a block plane and plane it into a nice square like this. The knife I'm using is my dad designed and built back in the early 1900s. Little blade. Biggest mistake people make trying to make pliers is their blades are too long. If they're longer than your thumb, they'll get in your road. There's 10 cuts to make a pair of working wooden pliers. The first four are a quarter way deep, 45 degree angle to the block. Number three, same thing. But the distance between here and here has to be greater than the width of the wood, or they cannot open. And sometimes you have to make more than one cut to get the depth. Now I'm indexing across. I'm going on a 45 degree angle, and they have to be deep enough to pass these other two cuts. This one's going uphill. You can check your depth by holding your thumb on it, wiggling it out, and that's how deep I am. If it was only that deep, it couldn't possibly open. Number seven and number eight are very simple. You push straight through and you rock your blade just a little bit. Number nine is a split from the top. Number 10, and there's your working wooden pair of pliers.
And there is no secret to it. It's just trial and error. And it took me a few packages of Band-Aids to learn, too. And it might you, too. But you can do it. There's nothing to it.